General Curtis, I want to thank you for the opportunity to put me in command, be able to lead some of the finest troops in Louisiana National Guard.
As I reflect on this rather short command I've had, one of the things I draw back to is the Army values. The values are loyalty, duty, respect, selfless service, honor, integrity, and personal courage.
Well, I'm extremely pleased, excited that General Curtis had confidence in me to give me the command of the 139th. It's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.